There's some people that I know I did dirty, I know I did wrong. There's some times I know there's some areas in my life that have held me back. Even though I may like the person. See, some of y'all don't have personality conflicts, you just don't know how to love. Oh my God, lift your hands in here. Father, in the name of the Lord, for every hand received, I pray now, Lord, in the name of Jesus, help me, Benjamin. I pray, Father, in the name of the Lord Jesus, that you would take us to the next place, God, that you would not just hype us up, but you would, Father, develop our character, that you would teach us how to love, how to be the people that you're calling us to be. How to let our agendas to the side. Teach us, Father, how to exemplify and show you that we are of you. That we are of you. That we're not beside you, that we're not around you, but we came out of you. That my ingredients are your ingredients. That my nature is your nature. That my heart is your heart. That my mind is your mind. Oh my God. Father, help us to be one with you to the point that we exemplify you in all things. Not just in deed, but in deed and in truth. Faith, hope, but the greatest of these, Lord, is love. Lord, let us boast about how much we love people. Let us boast about how much we support people. Let us boast about how much we exhort people, how much we edify people, how much we edify this body. God, teach us right now in the name of the Lord. Now, there's somebody in this room that really wants to feel the embrace of God. Matter of fact, all of us want to feel God. We're desperate for it. Ask your neighbor, are you desperate for it? Are you desperate for it? I need you to grab them, you know. I need you to grab them two hands and two hands, or grab them in threes. Hook up with them. Because there's somebody in the room. Their desire is.